Thank you.
The Grand Duo, in my opinion, needs absolutely no introduction. However, Gary is just dying to tell you something about it. So, Gary, would you tell him about this, about the composer, let's say?
I'm supposed to tell about the composer?
Please.
Well, I'll tell you everything I know. His name was Giovanni Bottesini. He was an opera composer mainly. He loved opera. You see, he started out as a singer, and he wanted to have this rapport with audiences, and the idea was that when he sang, audiences would become very moved, and when he first sang for an audience, everybody cried. And it wasn't sad. So anyhow, he went to the double bass, and he started playing the bass, and he played fabulously well, and he wrote operas, and he conducted, and Verdi thought he was really terrific, so Verdi said, "Hey, Giovanni, why don't you conduct the premiere performance of Aida," which he did in Cairo, Egypt. And I really don't know that much about... Are you finished with your fingering? All right, after Arlene finishes marking her fingering, Arlene's going to tell you a little bit about the Gran Duo.
Well, actually, I don't know very much more than Gary has finished telling you, except that Bottesini was involved with opera, and he played tricks. He played to the gallery with his music, and he plays a lot of tricks with this particular piece of music. Although it is a grand duo for violin and double bass, on my part it says with accompaniment by orchestra or piano, and I think that speaks for the piano part, that when you find that equated with the orchestra, kind of, yeah. So if you think that the piece is going to end, don't be too sure, because maybe it hasn't, maybe it has, you never know, but don't take it seriously whatever you do. Are you ready, gentlemen?
I'd like an A, if I can have an A, please. Oh. I have to tune.
Tune?
Tune my bass, so I'd be...
Are you ready now?
Thank you.